Meg thinks this platinum Super Duty Ford truck here is it's taller than her, and she's worried that if she tried to put a battery in the front here, she wouldn't be able to reach in order to perform the procedure. Let's come up front and stand next to this F250. It's got a power stroke, Meg. It has the power stroke. That's what it does to your wallet when you go to refuel it. It power strokes the money out of your bank account.